Welcome ulit mga tol, kung kayo nasa Facebook, welcome sa aking Facebook page. At kung kayo naman ay nasa YouTube, welcome sa aking YouTube channel. At syempre, don't forget to like, comment, and share yung mga video ko dito sa Facebook para marami pa tayong maabot ng mga beginner. At kung ikaw naman ay nasa YouTube, hit mo lang ang subscribe button at pati ang notification bell para lagi kang updated sa aking mga video tutorial. So ayun, welcome ulit mga tol, naka-standard tuning itong gitara. Then ang chords ng intro, madali lang. A, E, D, E. Then strumming pattern niya. Down, down, up, up, lipat. Down, 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 up. Down, down, up, up, down, 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 up. So ganun yung hatian niya ng strumming pattern. Then tuturo ko na rin yung kasabay niyang plucking. Yung ganito. So yung plucking pattern niya, yung babanggitin kong number ay mga number ng string. So parati itong 3, 1, 2, 3. So ganitong position, index finger, 2nd fret ha, pangatlong string. Tapos itong middle finger, 2nd fret, 2nd string. Then 3, 1, 2, 3. 3, 1, 2, 3. Ulit. 3, 1, 2, 3. Then lalagay mo dito yung index finger mo sa 1st fret, pangatlong string. Then ganun pa rin, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then, letter D, ganun pa rin, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then balik ulit dito. Dito ulit. Again. So yun ang intro natin, punta naman tayo sa verse. Chords ng verse 1, ganun pa rin. A, E, D, E. Then, same strumming pa rin, same ng hatian ng strumming pattern pa rin yun. Then, may kasabay siyang ganito pa rin. So yun ang verse natin, up to ng verse, chorus. Chords ng chorus, A, D, A, E. Then yung flow ng strumming pattern, ganito. Down, down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, up. Then, ulit-ulit yan. So yun lang naman yung mga kailangan yung pag-aralan na chords. A, E, D, E. Then yung hatian ng strumming pattern. Then, yung sa chorus, ganun pa rin. Same chords, same strumming pattern na A, D, A, E. So pag nakuha nyo na to, yung hatian ng strumming pattern niya, pati yung chords, matutugtog nyo na to ng buo. Then may part siya ng ano eh, yung chorus, yung down, down, up, up, down, up, up. Yun na yun, diba? Down, down, up, up, down, up, up, then down, down, up, down, up, up, then down, down, up, down, up, up, then down, down, up, down, up, down, down. Yan, muted yan. Madali na lang yan. So, susundan mo lang siya ng kung ano yung strumming pattern mo. Kung baga tuloy-tuloy ito, pero pagdating dito, ganun pa rin yung strumming pattern. Ginanon mo lang ito, naka-muted lang. Down, down. Up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, up, up, down. So, pag tuwing dadating kayo sa E, babad na yun. Wala na siyang muted. And that is our lesson for today. See you ulit sa aking next video. This is Ese again, signing out.